Welcome back to Fastpitch Now, Drill of the Week. If you noticed in our last drill, we did toe touch and whip, which is in K position, to focus on your front foot planting and whipping your arms past your hips. This week, we're going to show how to connect that with the full motion. Hannah's going to show, we're going to rock back and jump into phase one. Okay, from this position, we're going to go right into toe touch and whip. We're going to go toe touch. Rocking back, down to phase one, toe touch, and whipping past our hips. One more time.